Now, a KCAL9 exclusive report on a developing story that just keeps developing. Las Vegas police detectives came to Southern California today to collect some evidence in the O.J. Simpson case. The location? An El Sereno home. KCAL9's Mary Beth McDay joins us now with this developing story. Mary Beth.
Well, that's right, Pat. It was the home of Tom Briccio, and we were there as Vegas detectives showed up to collect recordings made the night that O.J. Simpson was allegedly involved in an armed robbery. Vegas PD paid a visit to Tom Briccio's El Sereno home today. He's the man who organized the meeting between O.J. Simpson and the memorabilia dealers in Vegas and recorded the whole incident.
Did you guys collect any evidence here?
You know what? We're just not going to comment on the active investigation.
Detectives wouldn't reveal why they were at Riccio's or what was in the plastic bag. However, Riccio's attorneys tell us they collected audio recordings.
There were tape recordings made, and the Las Vegas Police Department did collect everything that was in possession of Mr. Riccio.
While some of the defendants and victims in this case think Riccio set Simpson up, his attorneys strongly deny that. They say he has recorded several meetings over the years with memorabilia dealers to protect himself, and there are hours and hours of recordings to prove it.
Absolutely not set up. Any recording that may have been released was there to safeguard him and his business dealings on unsavory characters that are prevalent in this memorabilia business.
Riccio's attorneys also tell us that their client had no idea things would escalate to the level it did in the hotel room that night.
He had no idea at any time that there was a weapon involved or that Mr. Simpson would arrive with other people. He had no idea at any time.
Attorneys also tell us that Riccio will not be arrested in this case. He's been granted immunity in exchange for his full cooperation with the Las Vegas authorities. For now, live in the studio, Mary Beth McDade, KCAL 9 News.